What's up, everybody? Mike here. Today we are playing Injustice Gods in London. But this time, this ain't no single player match. Today we are playing story mode. And also, guys, when I finish with story mode, there will be a playlist for all of the stories. So, I'm gonna exit out of here and I'm gonna get right into the match. I can't wait to start playing. Story mode. Start a new chapter. I will. So you guys, I'm not gonna be reading that. You guys can read that if you want. So this was written by Lex Luthor. Technically, what happens is that Metropolis gets fucking destroyed, and millions and millions of people die at Metropolis. You can tell this is Metropolis because it is daily canon. Like the Lex Luthor's logo. See, Metropolis destroyed millions then. You guys probably know who did this. It was the Joker. Okay, losers, I'm gonna shut up now while you guys can do the rest of it.
Where'd you get it?
What? You want one? Copy that.
Get away from him!
I'm handling this.
Drugged me! Made me... Lois... My son...
First Krypton, now Metropolis. People you love tend to blow up, don't they?
Huh? Superman, don't!
That's why I like you, Superman. You're much more gullible than... reform me, and they'll be safe. So big, so dumb. Now run along, so I can break out of here. I've got lots of planning to do to top this.
That's enough.
Oh, shit. You don't want to do that, Joker.
Maybe you won't kill your next family.
Yeah. Oh, shit. Injustice Gods of London. Okay, this is the other dimension. This is where the Joker's still alive and Superman has not killed him. It's two different worlds. There's one that they delete the Superman as well. And this is the big Superman right here.
Thank you.
Aquaman, let's wrap this up. I've got to get to the watchtower.
Before Luthor throws something at the outsiders.
Doomsday.
Should have been a combined assault.
Clark sometimes forgets he can't do everything himself.
You're interrupting tonight's entertainment, Raven.
I detest violence, Luther, but I'm even less fond of you.
Thought you'd have this mess cleaned up by now.
Name's Cyborg, not Miracle.
Nightwing to Batman, you there?
I could use your help.
After I check out Arkham,
chapter one
to make
is
sure
Batman.
Luther didn't bust him out.
Let me skip this shit.
His money is green, and as a bonus, I get to kill Batman.
The Deathstroke versus Batman.
Sorry, Deathstroke. No bonus for you.
Batman to Watchtower. Come in. Nightwing.
Set up Bane versus Batman. And Bane has not touched me.
Bane, Catwoman, Grundy. You're all alone.
Geniuses often are.
Psychopaths like you.
Yeah,
hero types are all alike. Even less imposing close up.
You're testing my patience.
designed to throwing toys.
Hey. How did one punch take over my head?
Try this on, genius. Superman, report.
It's done. The other.
Okay,
I'll be fine without you.
So now I'm looking at Batman. Holy shit, guy, that's an Easter egg right there. That's an Easter egg right there. You see the little gem inside of it? That's from Mortal Kombat. I can tell. That's from Mortal Kombat. Oh shit. I'm getting handed to him. Come on, I'm gonna give you one shot. Okay. That's all I just wanted to attack. That's what I just wanted you to do. Cool. And I win.
Now stay down.
Okay, we need to take this. So we play. I'll play that Green Lantern. So, guys, chapter 3 Green Lantern.
Yeah.
him. He was kicking the shit out of him. Anyway.
Guess I won't be getting any more lip from her.
Good.
Now, who's this High Counselor? The one who's turned you into a second-rate thug?
I'll show you second-rate.
Talk. You. Now.
Okay. Let's talk. And how I'm gonna knock that head sideways.
Hey, you got fat ass. That's
you up. You're outclassed here.
Holy shit.
Still on straight.
Damn scum. You're gonna kill me. Get off me.
Look.
So, who else are we fighting? Sinestro. Okay. So, X.
You amuse me, Joel.
Yeah, I do, huh, Sinestro? Boom!
Eat this, Sinestro.
Yeah, good. Yeah, we did it, guys.
Your home planet isn't enough, Sinestro.
The One Earth government is similar to mine on Korriga, an alliance, as did all who wish to live.
Resisting arrest again. You okay?
How?
Time to kick my ass.
What? Yellow Lantern. You joined the Sinestro Club? You ditch yellow for green hat, dude? Huh? Fake ass. You're evil.
Damn straight up, right?
I suck at green lights. You have Lantermite, you have Minigun.
Ah!
it this time. Okay, it's over.
Well, that was surreal.
It was
a bit disturbing.
Yeah, all that yellow is really tough on the eyes.
Of course.
We need to move.
Hiding from the cops. Aren't there any good guys here?
There just might be.
Yes, it's Batman.
Nothing yet?
The energy signature from the park doesn't match anything in the database.
Why don't I just vibrate at the same frequency as the energy signature and follow them?
Because we don't know if they went somewhere dangerous.
Or if they went anywhere at all. Superman's right. It's too risky.
Too bad I wasn't fast enough to catch him in the first place.
We'll find him. We have to.
So chapter three, Aquaman.
I need information on
the
surface.
Aquaman's gonna be the last person in the
negotiations with the High Counselor.
He will not have Atlantis.
Who? Damn, Aquaman is fucking. Yeah. I had to do it very, very fast. Let's check Aquaman's moves that we have. What is it? So it's caught. Oh shit. Oh, she's going very, very fast. My turn.
And I meant that. Your orders be damned.
Shit, damn.
You two make sorry diplomats.
Who else, Nick?
There he is, Simon. Well then, parallel dimension it is.
Who do you work for, usurper? Manta? Ocean Master?
I'm the King of Atlantis. I answer to no one. Unlike you. Mind your tongue. You would give away your kingdom like a pair of worn boots. To a surface dweller? The treaty requires Superman to maintain Earth's oceans and recognize our autonomy. You put your army at his beck and call. I changed my mind.
Hey, yo. Man, you think as Aquaman, you would give up your kingdom? You would give up your kingdom to Superman? Because of the fuck. Oh, hell no. Did it.
Now let's discuss a revised foreign policy.
Kill him!
What now?
They do tend to fight first, don't they? Though I may have stoked the fires a bit.
Ares. Why are you?
Ares. From...
You will obey.
You left for the world to come fight you, bitch. Yeah. Come on, bitch. Come on, Ares. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. Come here. No, I won.
You're weak, Ares.
Superman's reign is merely a limited conflict. Left me virtually. Powerless.
So if you didn't bring us here, who did?
Those who would end Superman's rule. The insurgents.
Heroes?
Only one. All other heroes who challenged Superman have been eliminated.
He killed them. And the only ones left are those who joined him.
Along with a small cadre of former villains, whose loyalty was bought.
To join my colleagues.
They're with the insurgents as we speak.
Send me to them.
Chapter. This is the next chapter.
How'd you get here?
Ares. Not our Ares.
We know.
Meet not our Batman.
I was wondering how to retrieve you from Atlantis.
Headache?
Trying to prevent one.
It's a durability enhancer. 5U93R.
And a pill allows...
Kryptonian nanotech. Increases the tensile strength of bone and tissue by several thousand percent.
Bats can tell you the rest later if you're having trouble sleeping. He borrowed the recipe from Superman. Soups gives it to his flunkies.
Yes. Met a couple of our evil
chapter.
They're not evil.
What's the most next Superman out of chapter? Fear,
or they believe he's right and have lost perspective.
Is he Green Arrow?
You're the only one left.
I wonder what.
Not the only one. What is this?
How are you even alive?
He's with me.
Unlike your Luther, I've never indulged in lawbreaking. Superman doesn't suspect his best friend is funding the insurgency.
Luthor's involvement is a secret. People critical of Superman disappear. Government officials, activists, reporters.
Well, now that we're all here, explain why you chose us.
And why you didn't ask before yanking us over. We were kind of busy.
The nuclear bomb. It didn't go off. Your transfer somehow prevented it.
How do you know about...
We've been monitoring your world for some time. You four, specifically.
I have a weapon to take down Superman. A kryptonite-based laser that...
Hold on. A kryptonite weapon? You kill him, you're no better than he is.
I didn't say kill. It'll incapacitate him, nothing more. The weapon's in the Batcave. I need your DNA to unlock it.
Chapter... Doomsday. Not a Superman.
The collar's working. Good. Re-education wasn't going to affect him.
Hmm.
You sure you don't want me to stay? Cal, I know you didn't lose your...
How about a broken neck to go with it?
Oh, it's the Joker. Boom, guys. This is the last character of the Joker.
Wakey, wakey!
We did it.
And now, my sour-faced flying rodent. Let's put a smile on that puss. Such a beautiful moment can't be rushed. Don't go cheering up without me.
Batman, it's been a while.
On your feet. Let's go.
I don't think so, Hawkgirl.
And me without my camera. I could have gotten 10 million hits.
not the right Batman, though.
Right foot. Perfect. Yes.
Superman, good news. We've captured Batman.
I'm on my way.
Oh, I miss him already. Now, where was I before I was so rudely
pumped full of lead?
Harley?
Harley.
She hot as
shit. My little boy told me some creep was dressed up like the Joker, fighting a Batman wannabe. You got the look, and a lot of nerve. What you don't have is the right.
Ow!
Joker was a hero. You're not fit to lick his boutonniere.
Harley, it's me. I'm the Joker. Look, it says so right here on my underwear.
Not funny, creep. No one pretends to be my Mr. J.
We defeated Harley Quinn.
Have we calmed down?
It's you. The way you...
Oh, not tonight, dear. You have a headache.
I'm gonna kick you after taking Batman. This is a dream. This is all just a dream, hot girl. See, this is not all true. This is all a dream. I'm gonna push you over here. Be like, I didn't get to send you nowhere, but
I hit because I care.
He's right.
Lovely girl. You can get past the feathers.
You know, I'm gonna cut off your feather.
Joker.
Damian Wayne.
Joker.
Jokers die here.
Whoa.
I'll kill you, clown boy.
Oh, shit. They had to take away some health.
So the bash them out of the skulls.
Damien fucking wait.
I'll have to tell Batman. There's been a death in the family.
We're outnumbered. Let's go.
Turn that off now.
Thanks for showing up so fast, Bats.
Hi, gang. What do we do now? Anyone up for pancakes?
Joker.
What now? Why does she hate pancakes?
What are you playing at, Harleen? What's he doing here?
Mr. J can be a big help to us.
So, you came along on our little field trip.
I'm guessing he didn't arrive alone. Where's Batman?
There's one right there.
Your eyes. Pure evil, just like his.
Who? Superman? His flying friends took Batman. My Batman. Our Batman.
Quiet, or I'll cuff you and leave you for the police.
And why did you save me from them? Ow!
Batman's been captured. We gotta bust him out.
To free your Batman, we need to complete our mission.
Ooh, I love
it.
Negative. You and your clan lay low. You're a target now. And you're too dangerous to run free. More of them will be here soon. Go. I'll catch up with you.
I don't like you.
So you found it.
Parallel dimension. Now, how do we get there?
We don't. We pull them here.
No risk to an away team. Good. Still the same problem, though. How do we do it?
With this. We're gonna modify my cosmic treadmill. Pull them all back at once.
You got some work to do.
Beautiful, isn't it?
The moon, or its light shining off your bald head. I'm pleased you wanted to meet. You're finally ready to join our little club.
Well, guys, that's gonna be the end of the video. There'll be more in Justice Gotham. Coming tomorrow, but tomorrow I won't be doing 4 chapters, I'll be only doing 2 in all these next video. So guys, drop a like, leave a comment, subscribe for more Injustice Gods. In this video, more DLC characters coming to the video. I am out.